Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Hello, Anonymous from all over the world. It is of great importance and urgency that we, as a collective, need to address the solidarity of keeping the power of Anonymous as an impetuous, independent, united, indestructible idea of all ranks, races, religions, beliefs, and flags. We, as Anonymous, must consider our movement as a united force completely, prosper in generosity, equality, and mutual respect, unified through all who respect our idea. Our idea is to overthrow all forms of oppression and to create absolute freedom by non-violent means. Our idea is to stand unified with ideas and to take on the sadistic global united elitists monetary families with ideas to have such. We wish to overthrow. Division divides our true idea and purpose, driven by a unified force, on call for operations to divide truth from lies, and to bring justice without harm. We must heed the realistic fact, our enemies want us divided, just as the saying they created goes, to divide is to conquer. So let us, as Anonymous, as a family, as an awakened human, divide them, by our unity. We are Anonymous. We are united by one idea, divided by none other's idea. This idea is legion. This idea is love. This idea is unity and equality. This idea is Anonymous. Minority of global elitists. Operation Unite. Engaged.